Amarinho, one of the most creative and respected guitarists in the world, especially adept at the high-end guitar, and he's associated with the Brazilian carnival music.
Andreas Kisser is the heavy metal guru of Brazil in the current lineup of Sepultura, a band that started in 1984. Jonathan
Bastos, born without arms, and his love of music led him to learn to play the guitar with his feet.
The 16 wheelchair performers gathered specially for this ceremony. Some are professional ballet dancers, some are amateur performers, and some just beginners.
Spectacular stuff, three styles of guitar, setting the tone for a glorious musical night.